Yeah, so let's do our main mission. Yeah, so they're supposed to be in that building, but remember that door that we couldn't open? Let me show you one more time. See this door that won't open? This is it. That's the room. Sorry, excuse me. So give me the points for kicking you guys' ass. I kind of need all the points I can get. Ugh! Ugh. Tag it. Jigen Kinshinta. To the Millennium Falcon Tower. Damn, I can't get in that way, huh? Thank you, sir. I keep bumping into her. Elevator. Haha. D5. Excuse me. I don't keep running into her like that, man. It hurts my feelings to do that, to bump into my girl. Don't you worry, girly.
どういうことだ。どうやらネズミが入り込んだようなんだ。 だはっきりは分からんが、例のここのビルの爆破も通常なら事前に察知できたはずなんだが、肝心の情報は全く俺のところに入ってこなかった。
あなたの目を盗んでモニタリングをしている人物が内部にいるのね。
ここは24時間体制でカムロ町の様子を監視している。だが当然俺がいない時間帯がある。その隙をついて誰かが小細工したとしか考えられん。
誰がネズミか見当はついてるのか。
いや、ここで働いている連中は全員がサイの河原にいた古い付き合いの者ばかりだ。そう簡単に裏切るとは思えんのだが。
ボス、例の男を発見しました。
メインモニターに回せ。
大悟なのか。
そうだ、あんたがここに来ると思って先に手を回していたのよ。場所を特定しろ。
太平通りです。ビルは
どうしたんだ。
停電です。
原因は
どうやら変電室に異常が起きたようです。非常用システムで対応します。
このビルの電気は全て変電室から供給されているんだ。
ボス、変電室に侵入者がいます。今モニターに移します。
何者だ。何人いるんだ。
8人です。
この部屋はどこにあるんだ。
このビルの地下10階だが、退治してくれるのか。
ああ、何としても大吾の居場所を知りたいからな。
Mysterious intruders. Isn't the dude with the long head in here? Moriyama? I call him the dude with the long head because I always forget his fucking name. I remember he was like the fucking patient zero in a fucking Yakuza Dead Souls. Sugimoto? I love when we're on the same page. Nice try, bitch. Nope, ain't doing that. Damn, in a sledgehammer. Oh no, it didn't. What's up? Don't you hit, like you about to hit my girl, bitch? Yeah. Yo, she is going in. That's my girl right there. Damn! That's my girl! Long head man. kill this arrogant motherfucker. Hayashi.
それで俺たちを妨害しようと。
わけはよう知りまへんわ。ただここの変電室を壊してこいって命令を受けただけですね。
思い出したわ。1年前の事件後、近江の幹部リストから林って男の名前が消えたの。どこに行ったのかと思えば合流会にいるとはね。
我々もしかしてヤクザ狩りの女とか言われたるケジャンでっか。
府警四課の佐山よ。
おお、そないなお人がヤクザ組織の元組長さんと一緒におるとは意外でんな。
なめたこと言わないで。あなたのしていることは住居不法侵入、器物破損。もしここで抵抗したら公務執行妨害。罪は重いわよ。
ふん、脅しでっか。そないなもん命捨てたわしじゃ通用せえよ。わしはリュウジさんに天下取らせる。そのためやったら刑務所だろうがどこでも行っとるやないけ。
Hiroshi Hayashi. So he's Ryuji's lapdog now. Come on, long-headed bastard. The fuck?Did you fucking give me a backhand? No. Really? Use them as dragon sticks, Kali sticks. Oh man, I'm so impressed. Just give me the Royale. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. You about to feel the fucking yeet though. Just cheese. Oh, you're right. Oh, you right. Didn't do that much damage. Shit. It's fine. Wait. I feel the heat. I feel the heat. Ah! Miss. Nope, nope. Bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. Whooped his ass. This dude's a chump. Watch my girl do this shit. He was out hacking with his bitch ass. Fucking worm.
俺をおびき寄せるための罠に違いない。
そう思っていた方がいいだろう。くれぐれも気をつけろよ。
No time like the present. Come on. Sorry, babe. Let's go. Majima Chan did too much with that truck. Finally gonna find you, Daigo. Another email? Granny! Sounds like she's lost in front of the theater. Maybe I'll help her. I'll figure out her real story. Granny! Shit. Yoshigoroshi. Oh, you stabbing my girl? Fucking bitch. Eat a bike. Jigun Kanchita. Granny! I miss my granny, though. Dude, it's just you. Fuck off. He's actually a friend of mine. I can talk to him later if you're really that interested. I'll let you meet him on one condition. Answer my questions. Tell me who you are. What are you hiding? So be it. I guess you don't want to see you after all. Then talk. Now talk! When Batman beats up a villain, a thug on the street. Now talk! There's some flying around in my room, I'm sorry. Did she just say Kalong? I did. I beat his ass. And then I watched him die. His snake flyer trial kit, that's someone very important to me. He also set me up in a fake passport scheme 13 years ago. We have a long history, and none of it's good. So, Granny, you were his teacher. Damn, look at her. She's got her fighting pose. I guess I should have expected this. Let's go, Granny. Triads. Come on, bitch. About to whoop you with my granny over here. Bust his ass. Damn, he's really getting chucked. I know you didn't just kick my granny. Scissor swing. Come on, Granny, get that dude. Slam. Yes, right, Granny. Let's go. The best, Granny. Come here, I'm about to Oshigoroshi your shit. Or not. Come here, Yenlong. Oh, another Scissor swing. Come on, Granny, slam his ass. You still alive? Stay the fuck down. Damn, I think that dude's neck got broken. Damn, Granny. She did it with her hands behind her back. Let's go, Granny. Excuse me. One more thing. Stay away from the old lady. You hear me? Answer me! It was nothing. Though I get the feeling you could have taken them all by yourself, Granny. Hey, can I ask you something? You knew I was Lao Kalong's enemy the moment you approached me, didn't you? It's alright. I didn't mind showing you around, Granny. Be careful out there, Granny. Centenarian. Scroll of Spearsmanship. Bye, Granny. I never would have thought that old lady would turn out to be Lao Kalong's master. Maybe she could teach me a thing or two. I should look her up in Soldenbori if I ever get the chance. Thank you, Granny. Goodbye, Granny. Oh, good. Finally, I don't have to use shitty spears attacks. Might as well get that shit right. Are you ready, babe? Let's go. I think next episode session, we'll go meet her. We'll go see her granny of Sotenbori. Fuck it, let's do this. I'm about to whoop y'all with this bike. These fat dudes. Miyagi? Oh, his fat brother. Oshigoroshi. You still alive? Stay down. Alright. You about to get it too. Nakatani. Oshigoroshi. Shibara Karakteru. Alright, come on, babe. Let's go. Wow, money. 20,000. Damn, more of these dudes? Let's hope they don't see us. Me and Majima destroyed Shangri-La. Who are you? Ha. Shit. This place is trash. Much, my son. The truck was a little much. It's probably dangerous to even move through here. Let me handle this one. If I make it through, we'll know it's safe. Okay, baby, stay here. Okay, can I get a kiss? Yeah, no, wait, red man's in here. No, I gotta take a picture with my girl real quick. We're in the old busted Shangri-La with my girl Sayama. I'm about to get this shit over and done with. I'm goofy. Put some of this shit away. Okay. Alright, you stay there, and I'm gonna go through this. I think Red Man's in here. Find Daigo. The fuck? I just like picking up weapons in this game. Is it just whoop some ass to. A shelf? I also gotta make sure I look around for shit. I can't go that way. Just in case I miss like certain stuff, apparently. Damn, I can't even pick that. Nice try. Come here, fat boy. Oshigoroshi. You lucky. Damn, the dude, was that dude like Tommy's last name there? Hayashishita. Damn. Yes, he missed. Put that counts down. Bing boy. Wait, his pipe. Ooh, 24. All right, fat bitch. Crowbar. Damn, I should have got a weapon attack. I'm gonna get that too. Another time, though. Can't wait to get that fucking tiger drop. I probably should take some health item. Just a median sex. It'll take some food. Nanto yoshita. Oh. Why? I mean, this is where I came. Smack those bitches up. Wait, yeah, hold on. No, Redman's not hidden here. He's in a Yakuza 6, I'm pretty sure. Just a minion 6-6. Probably going to this session after this mission because I gotta work tomorrow. I got a long shift. I got like over 12 hours to be 100% honest. Which one is this? Toughness GG. Even though my health is full, let me go ahead and take it. Because I don't like leaving shit. Bitch, throw something else. Ooh, another crowbar. Sword with 5 slices. Slice, slice, stab, die. Ugh, he backflipped. Toughness GG. Go ahead and take it. Oh. Like how it explodes, it's gross. Bat boy, or a baseball bat. Hold on. Bitch, throw something else. No, I was about to use that bat, you fuck it. Alright. Stop making me drop shit. Quit kicking shit at me. Alright. fat piece of shit. Eat a cinder block. What you blocking for? What you blocking for? Show fat ass down. Nutrient detriment of the con. Bitch, you know I am. I could take bullets. I'll take your fucking bullet. Nutriment of the Conquering Emperor. Refreshment of the Sky King. We'll take it off, Miss Gigi. Nanto yuwashita. Kutta na. Mamata na. Swing! Damn, is my back going? Nope. Bitches. 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 Oh. Wait, wait. Bitches. Bitches. I don't want that. Fuck it. Hold on. Motherfucker. I ain't forgot about you, fatso. Get your bitch ass up. I missed. You ain't done yet? Oh, made me drop my shit, right? Shoot like a bitch, bitch. Shoot me again. Punk ass. Oh, there's another door here. Ow. Ugh. He's got a health bar. Really? Alright. Get body slammed. Got Switchblade Jay White. Oh, you fucking bitch. You wash it up? Shigeroshi. Just wait. Just wait. Told you I was gonna come to y'all. Fucking bitch. Bitch. Rats. Nourishment of the Sea King. Find Daigo, Daigo, Daigo. You guys got guns. You guys are bitches. He's on the bed. Hey, I'm laying on the bed. Sayama, baby girl. Didn't want to do that. I know you didn't just shoot my girl, bro. Nah, fuck all that. Shoot at my girl, right? Bitch, put your gun down. I thought she was gonna slam him. Fuck. She grabbed him. I thought we was gonna do a combo move on his ass. Get pistol whipped. What? Get shot. Fucker. Ugh.
も遅くなって悪かったな。大丈夫か？
大丈夫じゃねえ。死にそうだ。
どうした？どっか怪我でもしたのか？
そうじゃねえ。腹が減って死にそうなんだよ。
それなら体の方は問題なさそうだな。
We'll do the Majima Saga another time. Which is like another little deal. That'd be like a side thing. The Omi Invasion.
ことは分からない。だが自分たちのことを人言派と呼んでた。
本当に人言派と言ってたのか。
柏木さん、ご存知なんですか。
ああ。だが人言派は壊滅したはずなんだが。
さっき府警に連絡して人言派のことを調べてもらったら、そんな組織の記録はないと言ってたわ。
人言派は世間では全く知られてない組織だ。
それだけの組織だったら警察の記録には残っているはずよ。
警察は人言派の存在を抹消したんだ。
どうして？
あれは20年以上前のことだ。当時のカムロ町は堂島組以外に海外の勢力がひしめいていた。その中でも最大の組織が韓国の人言派という組織だ。東上界で中堅だった堂島組が大きくなるには、そういった組織を制圧するしかなかったんだ。
で、やるんでか、おやさん。
ああ、皆殺しだ。
皆殺し？
どうした
？カズマイン、シネマの？
何か問題でもあるのか？
いや、なんや、カズマ。 さん人殺したお前が何ビビっとんねん。
そういう問題じゃないんだ親父。戦争以外の選択はないんでしょうか。
何アホなこと抜かしとんねん。先に喧嘩ふっかけてきたんは向こうやろが。やられたらやり返す、それが極度や。
なあ風間、お前の言うことが分からんでもない。
やさん。
まあ待て。だがな、あの神言派ってやつらは別だ。やつらのやり方は尋常じゃない。このままだと堂島組が壊滅ってことにもなりかねない。
ですが
叩くなら今しかない。下手な情を挟めばそれが禍根を残す。だからやるしかねえんだ。わかるな。
はい。でも本当に皆殺しにする必要があるんでしょうか。
当たり前や。うちとこの組員が何人やられた思てんねん。わしはあいつらの息の根止めな気がすまんねや。
やつらのアジトはディスコホールの裏のビルにある。チャンスは今夜だけだ。
任せといてください。
風間の親父さんは最後まで迷っていた。だが白いものでも親が黒といえば黒になるのがこの世界だ。結局組のために風間の親父さんは島野のおじきと共に神言派のアジトに乗り込んで組織を壊滅させた。
They gunned that shit down, bro.
堂島組は神室町を手中に収め、東条会での勢力を伸ばした。その後島野のおじきは独立して島野組を直系に昇格させた。
その時の構想で堂島組一派は組織を大きくしたってわけか。
堂島組だけじゃない。東条会もその勢いに乗じて関東一円に組織を拡大させていった。
でも今の話じゃ神言派は壊滅したことになるんじゃないの。
その通りだ。神言派は壊滅したはずだ。だがもしかしたら生き残りが存在していたってことになるのか。
生き残り？
じゃあその生き残りが合流会とつながってるってことになるな。
ええ。
でもそれだけ大きな事件なのにどうして警察は動かなかったの？
当時警察は神言派の実態をつかみかねていた。だから堂島組に奴らの壊滅を任せる形を取ったんだ。
つまり見て見ぬふりをしたってことなのね。
まあそうだろうが、本当のところは当時の担当刑事でもなきゃわからんだろう。
担当刑事？誰なの？
名前までは覚えてない。何せ20年以上前の話だ。
そう。
しかし偉いことになった。郷田会長はさらわれたまま、合流会は神室町を狙っている。それに神言派の影、
それに伊達さんをはめたネズミの存在。
次は一体誰が何を仕掛けてくるかだ。
そんなもんどんな手で来ようがやるしかねえな。
Every time I see Daigo wearing that jacket, I just think of when he had that big, that little slam, like, modded his jacket or coat to look, like, super big. Let's get that shit, too. Look at all these fucking purple points I have, dude.Fuck it. Think I can do it? Damn, I can't even break out. Damn, I still have a lot of purples. What is going to take purple, though, other than Essence of Lotus Spear? What's that? Let me see. Oh, he flips them. Okay. It's funny because I can afford it with the purple. I can afford like everything with purple, but I can't afford nothing else. Wait, can I? Totally can afford everything with purple. At an extent. Anyways, let's save it up. And I want to thank you all for, you know, the support and everything. Merch down in the description along with my other, everything else. My social media, my links, second channel, everything. Thank you all for watching once again, and I will see you all in the next video. I'll see you all in the next session. So good, peace out and goodbye, mwah, and good night, bang.
Please get on my bed.